checks. Options. Yeah, just give me generic. Okay. Start a new game. What happened? I can't remember. I should try to find someone to ask. Oh, I was like, apparently I was supposed to go the other way. Alright. Oh, that hurt. It's so hard not to press the space bar to jump. Punching random people to death. Oh, okay. That's how I saved the game. Okay. Oh, by the way, Ash, I love Rand. Right, that was pretty awesome. Thank you so much for it. I love playing on it. Extractor. This gadget sometimes extracts useful things from fallen entities. In other words, kill stuff to get neat stuff. I forgot to jump. Alright, I love a good mystery, but... Okay, that's pretty cool. I got rage. Trust me, I didn't need to get rage. Okay. Can I get something? How does one use a hype? Oh, there we go. Okay. Alright, so again, I love a good mystery, but... at what point are you gonna tell me what's going on? Arm shields. Okay, we think these are to be used for protection. Okay. That was exhausting and unnecessary. Now I'm dead. You control how high you want to jump. I do. Okay. Again, I could care. I'm just gonna kill myself trying to figure this out. I could care less about graphics. Jumping too high is that a problem? I could care less about graphics and all that stuff if I have a good story or a good concept. None of those at the moment. I feel like I'm playing in an old school Nintendo game. Apparently I can make myself cry? Or is that blood just pouring from me? Crying black tears. Just killing myself at this point. Those instances where somebody else has played this game and already gotten it, but I'm just not one of those people. I have no idea. Hitting your head too much? Try smaller jumps. Reflex check improves the reaction time of the wearer. Enables back dashing. left control. No, I'm gonna- don't kill me! Just trying to figure this stupid game- I'm dead. Momento. And I'm not playing that again. Now. Go away. Alright, so let's do a reflection of mine. I said...